I'd like to see a doctor. Do you have an appointment? Is it urgent? I'd like to make an appointment to see Dr. I'd like to make an appointment to see Dr. Robinson. Do you have any doctors who speak? Do you have any doctors who speak Spanish? Do you have private medical insurance? Have you got a European health insurance card?
Please take a seat.
The doctor's ready to see you now. How can I help you? What's the problem? What are your symptoms? I've got a temperature. I've got a sore throat. I've got a headache.
I've got a rash.
I've been feeling sick. I've been having headaches. I'm very congested. My joints are aching. I've got diarrhea.
I'm constipated.
I've got a lump. I've got a swollen. I've got a swollen ankle. I'm in a lot of pain. I've got a pain in my. I've got a pain in my back. I've got a pain in my chest. I think I've pulled a muscle in my leg. I'm asthmatic. I'm diabetic. I'm epileptic. I need another inhaler. I need some more insulin. I'm having difficulty breathing. I've got very little energy. I've been feeling very tired. I've been feeling depressed. I've been having difficulty sleeping. How long have you been feeling like this? How have you been feeling generally? Is there any possibility you might be pregnant? I think I might be pregnant. Do you have any allergies? I'm allergic to antibiotics. Are you on any sort of medication? I need a sick note. Can I have a look? Where does it hurt? It hurts here. Does it hurt when I press here? I'm going to take your going to take your blood pressure. I'm going to take your temperature. I'm going to take your pulse. Could you roll up your sleeve? Your blood pressures. Your blood pressure's quite low. Your blood pressure's normal. Your blood pressure's rather high. Your blood pressure's very high. Your temperatures. Your temperature's normal. Your temperature's a little high. Your temperature's very high. Open your mouth, please. Cough, please. You're going to need a few stitches.
I'm going to give you an injection.
We need to take a... We need to take a urine sample. We need to take a blood sample. You need to have a blood test. I'm going to prescribe you some antibiotics. Take two of these pills three times a day. Take this prescription to the chemist. Do you smoke? You should stop smoking. How much alcohol do you drink a week? You should cut down on your drinking. You need to try and lose some weight. I want to send you for an X-ray. I want you to see a specialist. Thank you.